Hello, everybody, and welcome back to D-Moon Show. I'm your host, D-Moon, and once again, we're playing Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. Man, I always want to say Year Old Door. Ah. Starts us off with a battle, and I struck first. First strike! You know what? I need those lovely, lovely star points so I can level up. I forgot what the max level is in this game. I think it's 50. So let's see if I can try and get... Why is there a poison mushroom up in the corner? Alright. Jump. Let's use this supposed curse that we had gotten. Because it's definitely not going to help us out a lot. Oh, right. Soggy. It's kind of soggy and majorly gross. Aw, oh, it's the thing right on the other side of this place. Oh, whatever. I put the badges on, right? I can't remember. Headbutt, fire flower, that would actually be very nice. Alright. Question?
Whack someone's tootsie like that. Somebody was the surest moxie, that's who. Look at that, it's some saucy smash-dash guy. He's in a world of hurt. Camera chase the old tentacle temple.
Hey, Mario. You remember what Professor Frankie told us, right? You can press Y to change our attack order. If your HP drops, you can press Y to put me in front. Can't flee. I would like you to tell me about this fella that we smacked around. This is a blooper and a really super humongous one too. Ew, it's so slimy. I totally can't stand slimy, nasty, icky things. Gross. 12, attack is 1, and defense is 0. It attacks with tentacles and ink. Once you down both of the tentacles, it will fall down, and then it's attack time. By the way, tentacles each have 3 HP. Now relax and make some seafood out of that slimy, nasty blooper.
And luckily for me...
Oh yeah, it does it automatically. Those sexy flowers. There we go. Just power smash. Yeah. I thought that was going to be a little bit more difficult. But, probably a good thing I got that flower. And then just normal hammer. So I can always rely on the hammer to do at least 2 damage.
Clear!
Didn't even take any damage there.
Oh yeah! Let's go!
Oh look! Platforms. Okay, so they do move. Oh. Alrighty.
Let's go in.
Chapter 1, Castle and the Dragon.
I'm gonna screen capture that. Oh, do I have to push a button? I do.
Screen catcher.
Petal Meadows. Or Meadows. Dun, 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 dun.
Well, here we are at Petal Meadows, where folks say Crystal Star hides. Woohoo! We're here we go, Mario. The start of our adventure. This is completely awesome.
Yes. Tis awesome.
Oh. Yeah, when you're playing these games, you gotta make sure to hit everything. Even your friends.
What the heck is that?
Oh. That's a wonder big lizard. Why does he fly with wings like that?
Whoa, what was that? I've never seen anything that humongous before. It kind of looks scary too. It definitely flew into the castle back there, right? Let's get going in case it comes back. Here we go again.
Look, I need something there.
This rock kind of reminds me of a pipe.
Really? Can I hit you? Get this. You got a mushroom. Let me stop. Alrighty, let's keep going. Dun, 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 dun. I'm very close to leveling up, which is very nice. I don't know why, but I thought I started with like 15 HP. I guess I don't. Probably go for flower power maybe first. Mario is at or below 5 HP in battle. Foes will sometimes miss when attacking him. That is actually really nice. That would actually be very helpful. Oh man, I haven't read. Oh good, there's a second one. I was a little bit worried there. Okay. Oh, Luigi's in the crowd! Almost missed that. Just right there at the bottom, right beside a shy guy and a toad. Oh wait, now didn't I do this? Trying to rough it up and jump, it will come. Oh, I can't remember if I actually had tattled on one of those guys before. I might have just forgot. Oh, seriously? It goes right underneath where I am? Yeah, I'm not going to press A for that. Oh, good. The second one's an arm. I was pushing the wrong button. Head bomb. Oh, very close. Very close to being able to level up. Ah. Probably one more fight, actually. Oh, all out. That's alright. Got some more. Oop.
Oh, one more thing, Mario. If you ever find yourself wondering what to do, just press this and ask for a hint. I'm good for ideas, you know.
Alrighty. Wanna get rid of you. Because you have an item that I most certainly do not want you to use. Because it would not do me any good. Alright, here we go. First level up. Brought in a crowd.
I'm gonna go with FP because I could really use some more flower points. Health is fine as long as I don't. If I don't mess up too bad. I forgot if there was actually something over here. No, I guess not. I thought there was like a secret, just a secret. Like a star piece or something. Oh, there we go. Oh, I knew it. See, it's coming back to me. I've played this game like a lot. So I'm like, oh man, is there something I'm forgetting? Gotta hit this magical button and whoa, like a picture book in real time. It became a pop-up. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. This game was just amazing. It really brought Paper Mario to his peak before it went downhill. Oh, got a mystery. Oh, I forgot that I could smack those things. Ooh, yes, Fire Flower, yeah. I really hope that they've, you know, learned and decided, okay, yeah, we're gonna have partners, we're gonna have an epic story, and we're not gonna make all the toads the same.
Welcome, travelers. Huh? Where are you, you ask? Well, you're in Petalburg. Sorry, but it's been a long time since we had visitors here. Yippee! Yippity! Once that dragon Hooktail was spotted flying around this area, well, it didn't help tourism put it that way. People just stopped visiting.
Dragon Hooktail? That must have been that huge thing we saw earlier, Mario. So it's called Hooktail, huh? Ooh, scary name. By the way, Green Boots, have you ever heard of these things called crystal stars? We're on a quest for them. It's very important.
Crystal stars, you say? Nope. Can't say that I have. Sorry about that. You may want to speak with the mayor, though. He's old. Really, really old. As such, he knows all kinds of stuff. Koopas of his age are really smart. Anyway, the mayor lives in the pink house up ahead.
Pink house sounds totally hideous. But it should be easy to find. Thanks for your help.
Oh, one of you guys. Captain Morton, tis I, Bulber. I'm happy as can be. Why, simply because I'm surrounded by flowers.
Yes, they were number one where I had to find them so I can get to... what was it called? Whatever, the garden in the sky or the behind the realm or something.
Hey, did you happen to pick up any POW blocks on the way here? If not, you'll mostly got some for sale right there, hint hint. Lucky for you that you stop by, unless you enjoy getting clobbered to them clad smithereens, that is. It seems like...
Hello, yes, it's your first time visiting one of our wonderful shops. Then let me give you an explanation of shop points. I give all first-time customers. Customers earn one shop point for each item they buy. Those points can only go up as high as 300. As you build up your points, you'll earn various prizes, including rare items. The prizes are explained inside each invisible store. And that's it. We need to hear it again. No. Now, with that said, 5 coins.
So, okay, here we go. Shooting star, gold bar. I'm trying to think of what gold bar is used for.
Yeah. I'm General White. I am a bum. But I've lost my hopes and dreams. All of the salty wish. I have much apologized, but I ask you to leave me alone.
Hey, keep your hands to yourself in here. Basically, everything in this room is one-of-a-kind collectible.
Steam.
Alright.
Bonjour.
Mademoiselle. Ugh, I don't know why I was having trouble. Like, I know what Mademoiselle is. But, like, I never actually seen it, so I'm, like, staring at it. I'm like, oh, what? That's how you spell it? Isn't it a beautiful day? No. Not you, Monsieur de la Moustache. I'm speaking to the lovely little cabbage behind you. Oh, mon petit chou. You hear me, beautiful? Abandon this dollard and come away with me. Ew, are you kidding? Ew. Nice wig, you disco wannabe. Take a hike, bozo chump.
Oh,
the Swiss, please. What do you say? I am wounded. Such brutal honesty. Such a sharp tongue. I shall retreat for now. If you change your mind, come find me. What a total sleazy. Or sleaze. Let's go somewhere else, Mario.
Did Mario almost fall off the edge of the map there?
He does, huh?
I'm not gonna, like, talk to everyone. Talk to you, though.
Hello there. My name's Koopy Koo. It's nice to meet you. Oh my gosh, that hat, those overalls, and that magnificent mustache. You're Mario, aren't you? I've heard tales of how strong you are. If you're here, that means you're gonna challenge that monstrous hooktail. Oh, if only Koops were as brave as you. Oh my gosh.
Hey, what? Come in there. Come in there. Huh? Who? What do you want from me? I know. You're thieves. Here to rob the defenseless old Koopa. Despicable. Come on. Do what you will. But as you can plainly see, there's nothing still here. Oh, I guess I got a little money. Take it, you fiends, and my antique shell, too. Just leave the photo of me and the missus. Can't do it without those memories. What? You're thieves, you say? Well, what's your story, then? Oh, wait. You folks looking for the crystal star? Why did you pipe up before, you idiot? Or ignit? You're just wasting time here. Crystal star, you say you're hunting? Wait. What did I hear about those name things again? Oh, I got it. Hooktail. Hooktail's got what you're looking for. She's this enormous ornery dragon. He's folksy saying, you know Hooktail, right?
I may have heard the name.
This Hooktail's brutal. Flies by stacking hell of us on pins and needles. So you're reckless fools. I mean, you're galleon heroes. Off to rough her up.
You got it.
Ahoy, see, it's promising. Why, if you can get rid of Hooktail, we'll share you with gratitude and rewards. Wait, with that here, you'll accept no rewards?
I didn't say that.
What an unselfish man. You're noble indeed. Yep, a good egg. Now, what did you say your name was?
Mario.
Murphy. Oh, that's fine name. That's Murphy. That's a fine name indeed. Well, now, Murphy.
The name is Mario.
I appreciate that, Murphy. They really are nice eyebrows. Now, listen up. If you intend on going after Hooktail's case, a fun secret pipe that locates somewhere in the metal petals. Or petals, metals. I know you'll need the sunstone and the moonstone to use that pipe. The souls are somewhere in a swank forest. It's past the village. Get them first. Well, then, Murphy, get going and get really whomp that Hooktail monster.
Oh, man. It's the goal.
What do you say? Me, you're actually going to Hooktail's castle. I can't believe you dare challenge that behemoth. She eats people often. There's really not any business, but that's one scary dragon, and that's no lie.
Hey, since you're here, let me ask, how many people do you think Hooktail gobbled? All time. I mean, I heard she recently launched an old man school village over.
And Koops, who lives next door, his father went off to Battle Hooktail ages ago. He's been missing person. No, wait, that's not right. I'm missing Koopa ever since.
Hey.
It's us, the Happy Wandering and Traveling Sisters 3. The village's entrance is for clear water, clean air, and one more thing. That big bad Hooktail, we can't wait to see her.
Oh yeah, they're from the first Paper Mario. They're like the three toads that would just hang out.
Long stem mountain in that shrink growth forest, fortress up ahead. Can we fear this gate here to keep them out? Wait, the mirror says it's okay, I'll let you pass. Careful out there though.
Excuse me. I beg your pardon. Wait a moment, please. Pardon me for yelling like that. I just panicking. How do I begin? My name's Koops. I heard you're traveling to Hookdale's castle. I have a favor to ask. Just forget it, never mind. Ignore me. Good luck, goodbye.
Okay, that was weird. What do you think's going on inside that guy's shell?
No idea. Let's go.
Gotta smack everything. Smack it all, gotta smack it all. Don't know what's gonna be inside this tree or bush.
You struck first! Hey, look, it's a Koopa!
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna switch around.
Tattle!
That's a Koopa Troopa. They've been around forever, gotta respect the longevity. Max HP 4, attack is 2, and defense is 1. The shells are hard, but flip them over and their defense drops to 0. And you know how to flip them over, right?
Yep.
Jump, and pow box. So get in there and get stomping.
The stomping, you say?
Yeah. Alright, and that gives us enough time to do our own little attacks.
Step aside, Goobella. I want to get the final strike.
Man, everything looks so nice. Yeah, they redid the graphics or something. Can't flee from this fight.
Mario, look at our audience! That guy's got a rock! There's no way he's not gonna throw it at you! You'll get hurt if the audience hits you with anything. And not just emotionally. Quick, stop him trying to throw the rock! Pressing, this button. Nice! Later, you loser, or you lousy troublemaker! Now on Princess to eject any audience that you look like they're holding things. Oh, but there might be actual fans out there with items or coins for you. Try not to chase them away. Okay, Mario. Now try attacking with your hammer.
Huh? Oh, because of the background.
Sometimes Jack will cause the backdrop to collapse. It could drop on us too, so watch out. All sorts of other things can happen while we're up here, so stay alert and try to come out on top.
Stay alert, stay safe.
Ooh, right in the chest. And the feel goods.
Alrighty. Got through that.
Well, I think from this backdrop, it's trying to say, yes, you're near the fortress.
Oh, no.
Ooh, pow.
You got a pow block.
Here we are at the Shoe Wonk Forest Fortress, which I am going to end the episode here, and we'll start off here as we'll probably fight these guys. So I thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time as we play more Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. So until next time, take care, farewell, and have yourselves a good one. Bye bye.